come on. go back to the chords.
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Where do you go? Okay, we're just traveling. Good. Look. Now, technically, it's all there. It's fantastic. Now, I just think we can do more contrast, especially dynamically, because we have A B B four all the time. So whether you choose to go like you know forte piano, or the other way around, piano forte, or forte piano, piano forte. Piano forte, forte piano. I mean, all different combinations, and you know, sometimes you will end up one variation soft, the next one is also beginning soft, like for example this one. Huh? But some variations can end strong, the next one can continue strong. So, in a sense, that you can maybe pair two into developing it more like a one unit rather than you know each variation. So. Let's say, forte piano, both thumbs, no? Let me know this one. Keep the piano now. Crescendo. No, let's do this. Let's now do this variation. Piano, mezzo piano, forte, forte. So you have a constant crescendo. Thank you. That's it. So, it's going to be forte, but then here, right? No, here. We'll go again piano for the last time. And then to play this forte as a second time. If you're gonna make that contrast, make it even bigger. Even bigger. I like it. Forte. And you have to give me more vibrato. This has to be like a violin, and you have to really feel so sweet.
Thank you.
So now we also are playing with this sense of timing, whether we are pushing forward or back. And that's also playing a contrast. So first time we can kind of make it cautiously or the hesitation, and second time it goes. Now this one, I wonder if this one would work if we make the constant, how do you say it? Crescendo.
Thank you.
But you know, make it like that, really like a very flexible figure. Good. Now again, we have a slow one, right? And then this is going to be, maybe now the clown fell and he's really sad.
Do you play?
Good. Excellent.